today's video. So today's video, we will be doing a game board outside with your chalk. You'll be giving two pieces of dice to use to roll. You will use yourself as the game piece. And depending on how many people you have playing would be how big you want your game board to be. I only have 11 squares just to demonstrate, just to let you know how the game goes. So what you're going to do is you're going to roll the dice. Start from the start line, roll your dice, try and keep it close to your square, just so no one tries to cheat, because they leave their square, have to go get the dice, and then come back and stand in a square they weren't in before. So, you take turns with your dice, roll, make your way through. There are a couple of obstacles here that kind of get in your way, and there are some that help you out. So, like say you were to get a one, you'd be able to use the ladder and climb up all the way to number 9. And then there's also a little snake. So if you were to get on the snake is going to take you back a couple spaces to 6. So you can add as many of these ladders and snakes and slides, however you want to draw it. That is up to you. But try and get creative with it and make it to where, you know, Some squares make it to where you have to go backwards, and some squares you can go forward. And the first person that makes it to the finish line will be the one that wins. And you guys can start over, do it again, make a new game board, however you like to do it. So, hope you enjoy this activity.